Solstice, and we are back, not with a gig log, but an equipment reveal, review, whatever you want to call it. It is finally time. It is upgrade season. We got a bunch of stuff coming, but of course, I've been teasing it in a bunch of videos now. The RCF Dual 21s have arrived, as you could probably see behind me. They're pretty massive. They sound awesome, but let's get into the RCFs first and show you what we got here. So, right here. Solstice Entertainment, that's right, these are custom flight cases. We had these fabricated overseas, custom made, so that is kind of why the subs took a while to get here, was we had to get these made. And of course, they look awesome. I have a pair of these, obviously, because who just buys one of something? So we're gonna take this off and show you the sub and do a little sound check, and let's get to it. I never thought I'd break away from you. Yes, that is right. The RCF Dual 21s. These are powered subwoofers, 4-inch voice coil, 7200 watts. That is peak, so 3600 watts program estimated. They're pretty powerful, let's just say that. You got the RCF badge right on the front. Like I said, the custom flight cases, they sit right in there. We could take them off, we could stack them, we could do whatever we want with them. But these are heavy, very heavy. Probably about 300 pounds a piece. Caleb and I will try to team lift it. To get it into storage, because we're gonna have to stack both flight cases so we don't have a giant subwoofer in the way in the middle of the storage unit. But we'll find out tomorrow, so maybe stay tuned to that video and we'll see. Anyway, like I said, I got a pair of them. They sound phenomenal, as you'll see here in a second. You can see the grill is a honeycomb pattern. Same thing with the flight case, it is a nice honeycomb pattern. It is fully coated. This is a birch enclosure. It is coated in a, I don't know what you want to call it, like the flex seal kind of guy thing. It's coated in a nice durable finish. You've got the pads on the bottom and on the back. No, the bottom and the side of the subwoofer, so you can stack it either way. You've got the pull mount right there on the top and one on the side. So you can either have these stacked vertically, horizontally, however you want to do it. So I think it's time to show you what they sound like. You got the QSC 10.2 up there. I still haven't gotten my replacement K10.2 back yet. It's been about a week, week and a half. QSC's a little bit behind right now. I should have it next week in time for all the gigs. As you know, or if you don't know, go watch the video right there or right there, wherever the card is. We blew one of these K10.2s, which yes, you can blow QSC speakers. Blew the mid driver on it at the wedding with trap and dubstep and EDM. So be careful. Always use subs if you're gonna use these. Anyway, we're gonna set the camera down and, how we have these run real quick. I already had one set up. We're running them through main out to the speaker and then aux feed to the subs. When you have big subs like this, you wanna have independent control instead of just the knob on the back. So we have them aux fed through 1/4 inch and then of course one to the other. And yeah, so out of the speaker, into the sub, out of the sub, into the other sub, that's it. Simple, easy, effective. These do, I'm not sure power-wise, if they're gonna need their own circuit. I'm assuming both of these will need their own circuit, or they might need their own separate circuit. Either way, I have them just plugged. I have one plugged into the wall there and one plugged into the, behind where the fridge is. This is, we're in the garage, not my garage, but my parents' garage where I can film and be loud. So that is why these are here. Everything's plugged in. Let's get these powered on and let's get going. So, as we start this test, you are going to be listening to the native microphone on the iPhone 13 Pro. It sounds fantastic and should give you a good idea of how loud these subs are. As always with any sound test, it's very subjective to, you know, the camera processing it the way that it's processing, my editing software, and YouTube itself. So again, to feel the full force, you really need to be here, but hopefully when the camera shakes, you can kind of see that it's a lot of bass. Oh yeah, you can definitely feel it. Now we don't want to upset the neighbors too much, so we're just going to do quick little clips of these songs and hopefully give you a good feel for how everything is in here. As I mentioned, the subs are being oxfed, so I have independent control over them right now. Right now we have them at about unity, more or less.
That's on my shoes, that's on my shirt, that's on my collar. I hit it once, I hit it back cause I'm a baller. I told that bitch to do a trick and she said tada. I get a lot of guala, spend it all on Rada. That's on my shoes, that's on my shirt, that's on my collar. I hit it once, I hit it back cause I'm a baller. I told that bitch to do a trick and she said tada. I get a lot of guala, spend it all on Rada. Shawty said she really like designer. Hold that bitch a body, I designer. Ride it, come.
For your speakers, play Put On by Young Jeezy. Even this, so these go down to 20 hertz, I think. 20, 25 maybe. Put On by Young Jeezy and Kanye West, I guess? I didn't know he was in that. But Put On by Young Jeezy and Kanye West goes all the way down to, I think, 10 hertz, 15 hertz. You'll hear it. It goes like a mid, then a super low, and then deep, deep bass, and then it goes below the level that these can reach. Now my JL subs in my car can reach that level because car subs are a lot easier to go that deep. But these, as big as they are, you know, yeah, you'll see. Play it off one real quick. Let's see what we should get. Can you see me in the camera? Okay, I'm not cut off. Good. Let's do this one.
Look how black.
Yeah. Let's see. Let's get some good, like, quick bass. That's good. We should play the Squid Game remix of that. Oh, it's not on here. Never mind. It's not on this phone. Sound like, so go get yourself a pair if you can. If you want to know where I got the custom flight cases fabricated, drop me a DM on Instagram. And if you're not on Instagram, which you would have seen me teasing these, you should be following me there. Right there, DJ Solstice. It's not that hard. A lot of behind the scenes footage, a lot of cool stuff, a lot of product sneak peeks. This is just the beginning. This video is going to be a three-parter, four-parter maybe, I don't know. But we'll see in a couple days when the rest of the stuff gets here. So yeah, hope you enjoyed that. And stay tuned, because there's a lot more in this video.